For the first time in 10 years, the Swakop River manages to break through to the ocean.